is one for Solorzano. That's set up nicely. He got the better of Chu Yarlins. Again, Barella with the right movement, and he's onside here. And Vallatti makes the save. Out to the corner. Kratos has his man for pace, and the cross was pretty handy. Cut out by Vallatti. Which option does Navio take this time? He takes it on himself, and Jamie Young able to cut down the angle. And they're 8 points clear now in the race for sixth spot on the table. The goal came a long time ago in the fifth minute. Jonathan Germano. When he's fit, he's the first name on the team sheet for Melbourne City.